Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, this is your boy James, a.k.a. Hollywood J. Blaq, live in the building once again, back with another Synful Blaq Reacts. I got my main mans, Big MF and Citizen in the building. How you doing today, sir?
Man, I am doing good. It's the start of another week, and we got some Merkules in the building today.
Yeah, we do. We got a... It's been a minute since we had some Merk on the channel, so anytime that we can get this man up on this this reaction tip, it's always a blessing. To make sure that if you see these reactions and you like them, make sure you like and subscribe and join us as we're on our way as we become the reactors of infamy. Now, Merk has stated several times that he was taking time off from doing the Merk Mondays because... he was focused on doing something major, and that major thing, the rumors going around the Reddit world and the inner and outer corners of the universe, is that we're finally going to get a Merk album for the first time in a minute. You know me, I'm excited for a Merk album. Sin, you excited for a Merk album if it drops?
Oh, for sure. Oh,
shit, man, I'm ready for it. I got
my... And July 16th, I think we got the Chris Calico one coming out.
Oh, I can't wait. I know Big Sin got his Google Play Music gift cards waiting. I got my iTunes gift cards waiting. We're going to spend some racks, okay, on some music. So, let's find out.
The racks are little, though.
Little racks. You know, just little bitty racks. About 20 bucks. A little bit of racks. It's going to be all right. So, it looks like my man Merk got my other man Hopsin, and now they collaborating and configurating and meditating and, you know what I'm saying, doing all kinds of aitens, you know?
Yeah, this is not their first soiree together. They've been on track together with Tech N9ne. They've done some other tracks, so yeah. I'm excited for this shit.
Yeah, it should be fun. So I guess it's really only one question to ask.
Big yeah, MF, why are you not subscribed? That's the question.
Yeah, why are you not subscribed? Why are you just sitting here just looking like a looky-looky-loo? You know what I'm saying? Subscribe. We do a lot of hip-hop around here. Please subscribe. And maybe you just might fall in love with the girls from Baby Metal. Just saying. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying. So, are you ready, Big Sin?
I'm always ready. I stay ready.
All right. So, without further ado...
Bless you.
Thank you. This is Merkules, Hopsin, Not Like You, right here on Synful Blaq Reacts. Let's go.
Can I get a moment of silence, please? This is for everybody that said we wouldn't be exactly where we are right now.
Ever since the age of 12, I've been feeling kind of off, like I ain't myself. Even though I know my parents should have raised me well, I ignored the stairway to heaven and took the gates to hell. I try to tell these motherfuckers they should brace themselves, or I'll start killing them softly like I'm Dave Chappelle. Never taking L, I know you think you're safe for now, until I bring it to your door like a paper route. I've really been on my A game, they bring up my name saying I fell off. I don't really think it's the same thing, there's something that I noticed, so the more that I gain fame, these same lames hating find it harder to maintain. I ain't playing, every other rapper should vacate. I promise you our brainwaves don't work the same way. I'm a cross between a Pitbull, German Shepherd, and Great Dane. I gain weight from eating instrumentals like shake bait. I got a lot of people counting on me in the industry trying to figure out how to stop me. I got married to the game, it's sort of matrimony, but if we ever break up, there's no alimony. Cause I remember eating hot dogs and macaroni, now it's 20,000 a show when I'm in California. If you claim you're the best, then you have to show me. It's 2021, welcome to the pandemonium, you bitch, you.
Have you lost your fucking mind?
They tell me that I'm sick in the head, but maybe I'm just not like you.
Not like you.
I'm obsessed with the taste of revenge, so don't worry about what I might do. I don't wanna lose my sanity. No matter what I do, I can't break free. I don't wanna lose my sanity. No matter what I do, I can't break free.
Oh, wow.
Jeez. All right, so who in their right motherfucking mind saying Merkules fell off at all through 2020?
If anybody ever said Merkules fell, they need their head examined. Just like the nigga on the in the poster that's in the video. They need their fucking head examined and checked out and all that other shit. Merkules ain't never fell off. As a matter of fact, I think he came on more than a lot of people. With the selection of a chosen few, like, of course, Tom McDonald, you know, we already talked about his meteoric rise to the top. But past that, Merk has been dropping banger after banger, bro.
Bone Twister, fucking Too Short. It's like, this man has just dropped bangers. It's all 2020.
Yeah. Yeah. And like, and you can't even say that he's even, like, taking, like, a step back or nothing like that. All he did was, he said, I'm going to create something major, so I'm going to see y'all in a minute. And he's back at it again, bro. Like, who's tripping?
I really like the hook in the song, too.
Me too. Merk with the hooks, with the pro hooks now. I see it. Okay, I see you, Merk. Okay, guys.
But now we got the ill mind stepping up.
Well, let's find out. Let's get right to it.
And I'm at war with myself simultaneously. Soaked from all of the clouds and rain above me till my world becomes a storm drain and floods deep. Fuck every one of you lames who judge me. You be making sure that my image painted ugly. Thanks for nothing. Rage is bubbling, veins are busted. Maybe your bitterness is the case, it must be. Alright, I don't really deal with the soft type. Brace the wrath you about to feel when the ball strikes. Take the path opposite of here where the fog lies, or you gonna be put in a situation to call Christ. Lord Jesus, war seems to soar deep towards a force that's more pleasing. More niggas, more reasons to let the animal go that's inside of me when I roar. Please just don't get caught up in this chaos. If ever you see me pissed as fuck, then just lay off. The high road trips are rough and I may not. I'm a bit of a prick, a chump, a dick, ain't I? I ain't tryna diss you punks on my day off. Y'all niggas interrupting my seance. Listen, on the missing puzzle piece, bitch, quit bugging me. I'm sick as fuck with these crayons.
They tell me that I'm sick in the head, but maybe I'm just not like you. I'm obsessed with the taste of revenge, so don't worry about what I might do. I don't wanna lose my sanity. No matter what I do, I can't break free. I don't wanna lose my sanity. No matter what I do, I can't break free.
So I like to first shout out and say that this video is very, very well put together. You know what I'm
saying? it's a top of the line lyric video.
Yeah, top of the fucking line lyric video. Hopsin delivering a dime Hopsin verse. Oh man,
he said, "I'm a genius with these crowns."
Huh? Like. I know I talked about this in the video before, right? And I know it's going to sound repetitive when I do it. And if it is, I'm sorry. Okay. But I can really appreciate the fact that there are literally like two levels of hip hop at this point, or two brands of hip hop, right? You have the shit that you hear on the radio, that bullshit. And then you have this, right? You know what I'm saying? The Mercs, the Hops, the Ritz, the Tech Nines. You know what I'm saying? The NFs, the
McDonald's, the Brandon Hart,
the fucking, even we talk about Upchurch and all the niggas, you know what I'm saying? Adam Calhoun's and your Jelly Rolls, and you know, I feel like we're in a good place, but I feel like people, because of how divided hip hop is, are missing a lot of the good stuff and what makes hip hop. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But I'm glad that these cats are still doing it to this day. Like these cats right here. Oh, I can't forget about Grime Mode Cypher. I can't forget about the, you know what I'm saying, that side of hip hop. You know. So, like, appreciate it while it's here. That's the only message that I can really tell people, because with the way that pop culture wants you to think, that they want you to think that Lil Babies and Da Babies and, you know what I'm saying, YN Melon Babies and all the other babies and Tekashi 6765, you know what I'm saying, whatever is hip hop, that ain't hip hop. That's pop hop. This is where hip hop started from, you know, and to make sure that we maintain this. This is all I can say. Make sure you maintain stuff like this. But overall, this is a fucking banger, bro.
Yeah, these are two lyrical monsters just doing what they do.
Yeah, it's like it's rarely do you get like the beat is ill, but the lyrical wordplay that was in this fucking song is insane, bro.
Mm-hmm.
I can't even fucking believe it, and I'm having a hard time trying to grasp it, but it's. This is top level shit. This is like when you get AOK on a grind mode cipher, top level shit. You know what I'm saying? Top flight security. You know, shit, man.
Top flight security in the world, Craig.
Oh, the world, Craig. Shit. All right, Big Sin. I done said all I can say. This is just amazing. Let the people know that if you're new here. And hopefully Merk can stop through and say, you know what I'm saying, thank you to us. But if not, we love you, Merk. We appreciate you. Much love, Young Hop. Let the people know how they can join us for more ciphers and reactions just like these. And even that your favorite artist actually likes when he comes through and show us love as we become the reactors of infamy.
Well, you know, if you're already on YouTube, which you are if you're watching this, or somebody posted this shit on Reddit, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe. Ring the bell so you know more Synful Blaq React drops. Also, me and Hollywood are going to be talking here pretty soon about maybe a plan of shouting out or hollering at some of these artists who have come through and, you know, complimented us on what we do. See, maybe get some a little Q&A session going with these boys.
You know what? I would love that. And not only that, I would love for them to react to the stuff like we're reacting to it. Wouldn't that be awesome? Reacting while the artist is here? That would be fucking be amazing. Like, I would love to do that. So,
yeah, see, I saw Stevie Stone did it with Dax before.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. I would love to have
that. Not Stevie Stone.
I know who you're talking about, though.
Stevie Knight.
Yeah, I know you're talking about. Yeah. I would love to have that. So, hit, nudge, nudge, wink, wink. You know what I'm saying? What I would love to do if I'm shouting this one out into the rooftops, if when we do our grind mode cipher reactions, I would love to see have one of the grind mode peoples come through and react to the cipher along with us and react, and we could throw the scores, we could throw those in there, find out what they feel about the verse. I want to see how their peers feel about their verse. That's all I'm gonna say about that.
So that one actually might be obtainable.
We might. I'm hope so. That'd be awesome. I'd be down for that. Just saying. So until next time, that's my man Big Sin. I'm your boy Hollywood J Blaq. This is Synful Blaq Reacts, and we are out this thing. Deuces.